The old man was trying to tell the future, looking for pictures in the campfire.
Oh, I see. Evil, evil, born deep beneath the city. Far from the light of day, I see it growing safe beneath a sky of steel. Scheming in the dark, gathering strength. And now, now the evil spreads. It sends deadly feelers over the land above, across the gap, reaching towards this very place.
I'd seen him do it 100 times, but I humored him. After all, he'd been like a father to me. And what does this evil want here?
Oh, my son, I fear the evil wants you.
That was when Joey piped up.
Sensors detect incoming audio source.
The evil is nearly here.
It sounded more like a copter than a demon. But the next thing, all hell let loose anyway.
Run, Foster, run! Hide from the evil!
Foster! Help! Better make my next body move faster, Foster.
He was only a robot. Oh, I love the little guy. Then, as suddenly as it started, the shooting stopped. There was a moment's silence as the copter cut its rotors. Then...
Whoever is in charge here, come forward. Now!
Only a fool would have argued with that firepower.
I am the leader of these people. We are peaceful.
Bring him here.
At once, Commander Reich.
We're looking for someone. Someone who doesn't belong here. Who wasn't born in this garbage dump. Who came from the city as a child. We want to take him home again.
My mind racing. I remembered where I'd seen that symbol before. It was the day the tribe found me. The day of the crash. The day my mother died.
You all right, city boy?
Got a name, son?
Robert.
Ah, welcome to the Gap, Robert.
As he patched me up, the old man had gently explained that there was no way back into the city, and I already knew there was nothing he could do for Mother. His tribe was poor, but they treated me like one of their own. I learned how to survive in the wasteland they called the Gap, and scavenging from the city dumps. As the years passed, I forgot my life in the city, discovered new talents.
Ha! I'm your friend. Call me Joey.
And got a second name.
This is what we'll call you, now that you've come of age, son. We found you, fostered you, so that makes you Robert Foster.
Wasted enough time. Give us the runaway, or we'll shoot everyone. Starting with you, Granddad.
The old man had been right for once. It was me they wanted.
No, my son. Don't let the evil take you. Run!
DNA scan confirms it's him, sir.
Evil had come to the Gap, just as he said.
Take him.
But had the old man seen why it wanted me, or what it would do next? It was too late to ask him now.
Leaving destruction zone, Commander Reich.
Good. Detonate.
Much too late.
Why, you murdering!
Keep him quiet!
All I could do was wait, just like on a hunt. Just like the old man taught me. Wait, and be ready. It was dawn when we reached the city.
Land in the central security compound.
A dawn my tribe would never see. They were no more than a note in Reich's book now.
Yes, sir. Locking on automatic landing beacon.
But what was I? Why did...
Sir! The guidance system! It's gone crazy! We're going to hit!
Maybe I'd get some answers now. If I survived another copter crash.
Thank you.
What you want?
Looking for a saboteur from the Gap. He crashed a chopper and escaped.
Oh, sounds dangerous to me.
Don't worry, he's not going anywhere. We cut the power to the elevator, and the crash has blocked the walkway.
What if he comes in here?
You'll be fine. We posted guards. And Reich wants to hunt him down personally.
Reich, eh? This guy must be important.
Yeah, we got orders direct from Link. Take him alive before he does any more damage.
Best of luck to you.
These guys are out to get me, but why? They already destroyed my home and my people.
Well, Reich, whoever you are, it's retribution time.
Gotta be clever. Play them at their own game. First thing is to get Joey running again.